What's up? I know, high energy. I'm just excited.
Let's do this.
Alright.
Drop her down. She'll be ready to come out. Lower, 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 lower. Ooh, too low.
Got excited there. Now, what we're going to do, we're going to roll the truck back, since this is not going anywhere, I don't think. You're thinking. This was completely intended, and I meant for this to happen. Also, it's very correctable. So if this happens to you, don't worry, just back up. That, my friends, is how you save the day. And don't wreck everything. But don't do that in the first place, that's bad. Thank you. That's everything. Now, here we go. Just like that, the donor 7.3 engine is in the air. So, if you somehow like this content, I appreciate it. And yeah, I'm so happy. By the way, I did check, and it spins over. It builds compression too, so I'm excited. It's gonna be fun. Gonna go over there. I'm gonna have to swap all the stuff off of that one over there onto this one. All right. Now, turn them over. This guy's a little crunchy. So, ATF, automatic transmission fluid. Don't even matter if it gets down in the cylinders, because that's what we want. We want to free up those cylinders, and I'm sure it's just had nothing but water in them forever. So, put an ATF down the cylinders, baby. Get everything nice and freed up. No crunch from rust. Break all that up, shoot it out. Go ahead and do this while it's out and hanging and all that. I gotta put injectors in it anyway, because apparently whoever had it before all the injectors out of it. So that motor is getting their injectors pulled out and put in here. Ooh. It's gonna be pretty awesome. I don't know much about 7.3s or the internals, so we're gonna learn. Alright, today I'm gonna be showing you Redneck Fireworks. Properly. That one hits. So I don't know if we got good compression, but they're working. So, see you guys in the next video. This is gonna be a long edit, but I got this.